Okay, let's go this way. There he is, Jack Nicholson with his devilish grin. The boy who's in love with what he thinks and hates being told what to do. So much that he as a kid had a record at his school by being in detention every day for a whole school year. The son, who at the age of 37 found out that his sister was in fact his mother. The TV personality, who has never done a talk show. The legend, who has 6 children with 5 women and lived next door to Marlon Brando, and the road was nicknamed Bad Boy Drive. The actor, who became one of Hollywood's best-loved stars and created some of cinema's most charismatic anti-heroes. Jack has been nominated for 12 Oscars and won 2 for Best Actor. As Good as It Gets from 97, and what's the title of the other movie from 75, where he plays a new patient at a mental institution. I dream for a living. Those are the words of Steven Spielberg, and his film resume of blockbusters speaks for itself. He met his wife Kate Capshaw when he cast her in the 2nd Indiana Jones movie. What's the title of this film? One of Spielberg's many blockbusters is E.T. the Extraterrestrial, and it's still the 7th highest grossing movie of all time when adjusted for inflation. Unlike most films, E.T. was shot in chronological order to facilitate convincing emotional performances from the young cast. Who played the young girl, Gertie? Here's Brosnan, once worked in a circus as a fire eater. That was before he became an actor and joined the media circus. He got to play Bond in 4 movies. What are the titles of these 4 movies? This actress is not a screen queen, in spite of her roles in Scream 2, The Grudge, I Know What You Did Last Summer, and Buffy the Vampire Slayer. And she sure can kick ass, because she practices taekwondo and kickboxing, and she was ranked the 3rd best figure skater in New York State as a child. What's her name? Please sit down for a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get. From which movie is this setup? I could actually sit down. I'm tired after walking around the whole day, and I don't have my candy cane. Ho 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 ho! Tom Hanks once worked as a bellman at a hotel, and he carried bags for the likes of Cher and Sidney Poitier. That's a pretty good career jump to become a 2-time Oscar winner, besides being a remote cousin to Abraham Lincoln. Here's John Travolta as Danny Zuko from Grease and the infamous garage scene, Go Grease Lightning. Who played his love interest Sandy, with whom he sang? We go together like Ramalama Kadinga da dinga dong. Remembered forever. A shoebop, so wada wada yibbity boom da boom. Chang chang changity chang shabong. That's the way it should be. Wow, yeah.
That's the way it should be.
Dustin Hoffman is portrayed here as college graduate Benjamin Braddock in The Graduate. Which folk rock duo performed this song for the movie? Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk to you again.
Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping.
Let's boldly go where no man has gone before and cruise through space with Star Trek captains Kirk and Picard. It's Captain Kirk to the right. What's the name of this actor? Patrick Stewart, Picard to the left, went bald at the age of 19. But this didn't stop him from being named the sexiest man on television in 92. And I don't know what it is about bald men, but they simply just are more sexy. Shakespeare, Darwin, Aristotle, Gandhi, Churchill, Hollywood Heino, many great people have used more toothpaste than shampoo. Let's step in the ring with Rocky Balboa. In Rocky from 76, he fights against the world champion, played by Carl Weathers. But what was his character name? Rocky loses against him, but gets another shot in the sequel. And here's Patrick Swayze in his breakthrough role as dance instructor Johnny Castle in which romantic drama from '87?